Huajiang Gorge Canyon Bridge, Part 4. The United States still can't believe it. In the Huajiang Grand Canyon of Beipanzhlong in Guizhou, which is known as the Great Rift of the Earth, a cable crane is pulling a section of steel truss beam of a suspension bridge that is 15.4 meters long, 30.5 meters wide, 8 meters high, and weighs about 215 tons, equivalent to the weight of 100 cars, to a height of more than 600 meters in the canyon. Through a 360-degree rotating hoist, slowly install the steel truss to the designated position. The first section of the steel truss is installed smoothly and accurately. The Huajiang Canyon Bridge. It is located in Guanling County, Anshun City, Guizhou Province, China. The Huajiang Canyon Superbridge above the Huajiang Grand Canyon at the junction of the previous Nanzhou Zhenfeng Line is a key control project of the Liuji to Anlong Expressway. The bridge is 2,890 meters long. The bridge deck is 625 meters above the Beipan Canyon River, equivalent to a 223-story building. The two main towers are 262 meters and 204 meters high, respectively. The main bridge of the bridge uses a total of 93 steel truss beam sections with a total weight of more than 21,000 tons. After the first steel truss beam is hoisted, the remaining 92 steel trusses will be hoisted symmetrically in sequence with it as the center until the entire bridge is closed. In the past, it often took more than 10 months to hoist the steel beams of a suspension bridge with such a long span. The Huajiang Gorge Bridge adopts an independently developed design. The large span cable crane is expected to complete one section per day, and the hoisting of the steel trusses will be completed in about 3 months. The hoisting of the 93 steel trusses of the entire bridge has gone from a 10-month hoisting volume to the current 3-month. This reflects the perfect advancement and transformation of China's current bridge building capabilities and speed. Salute to the great infrastructure maniacs and great craftsmen. Thanks for your attention, and I will continue the latest updates of Huajiang Gorge Bridge in upcoming events. VLG Room.